The president of the Lanka Private Bus Owners Association, Gemunu Wijeratne, states that they are ready to reduce the bus fares in line with the reduction of fuel prices.
We are ready to provide the concession obtained through the reduction in fuel prices to the public. We see a fluctuation of around 7 to 8%. The minimum fare would vary from 8 to 9 rupees.